So tonight is the anniversary, the 100th anniversary of the last Battle of Ypres, where the Allies pushed the Germans back up to 18 miles, which was a huge advance, and it signalled the end of the First World War, or the beginning of the end of the First World War. There's already people queuing in the roadway. It might just be coach party, but
good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The last process cessation welcomes you to this daily act of remembrance.
Thank you. there brings a lump to your throat, doesn't it?